The Brothers of Destruction.
The following contest is a 3-on-2 tag team handicap match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 622 pounds, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
Kane debuted at WWE attacking his brother. It's been a complicated history of death and betrayal before either man set foot in WWE.
Yeah, but since then, these two have engaged in...
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Please sit down, Byron. Please.
I can't help it. I got a goosebump parade running up and down my body. The New Day's here.
A goosebump.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 702 pounds, Xavier Woods, Kofi Kingston, and Big E, the New Day.
You eat your booty-os with, like, almond milk?
Well, of course. I have a sensitive system.
When you're facing a numerical disadvantage in a handicap match, how can you overcome it, Corey? You don't overcome the disadvantage, you eliminate it.
And how are you supposed to do that?
By taking one of your competitors out using anything at your disposal. When your opponent loses their numerical superiority, the advantage shifts back to you.
And misses on the springboard. Uh-oh. Oh, side kick. He goes for the cover. And fends off the pinfall.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. To the sky.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Corey, I gotta think you have to get a little cocky when you have the numbers advantage in any match.
Oh, it's easy to cross the line from confidence to cocky, Cole, but you really got to toe that line because underestimating any superstar in the WWE can cost you dearly.
The stomp in every single part of his body on the mark.
Boom! Undertaker facing some trouble.
Woods is all fired up.
This is where Woods will be tested.
Ah.
Crush connects.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
He's got the answer for that one.
And Woods puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
But Woods still has more to do to get this fully in his favor.
Referee blind.
The Devil's favorite demon with the Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Across the top rope. Clubbing forearm. Shoulder clothesline.
Float over.
Impressive counter. There goes Woods into a rough landing. Physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Two. If this connects, it is over.
Tombstone pile driver. Kane delivering his own brand of hell. Xavier Woods falling victim to an onrush.
Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is. Kane keeps him away.
Sequence of reversals there.
And Woods puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounted against him.
But Woods still has more to do to get this fully in his favor.
Knee right to the gut.
Xavier Woods being put to the test.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point. And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Grabs the leg.
Elbow on the spot.
Now trampling the opposition. Here it is. Vintage. Tombstone pile driver.
Nailed it.
Shoulders down.
He keeps his team in the match. Devil's favorite demon with the Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
Kane is really taking control here.
And the WWE Universe is being demoralized by Kofi's situation.
Oh! Oh. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty!
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
From way up high.
Oh my God! Xavier Woods reverses. Into the corner now.
Tag made.
Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
We've covered a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come. I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.